Sir, firstly, heartiest congratulations on behalf of all of us and of course from the Trinamool to our new Deputy Chairman, Harivansh Ji, congratulations. You are our neighbor in more ways than one. You come from a state which is our neighbor. So for that, we are happy for you. You and I were neighbors literally for 1 year sitting together here. And what the people of this house do not know, you started your career in Ravivar, and there also we were neighbors because the magazine I used to work with literally in the same room with one partition there. So we go back a long way. So congratulations to you. And I think you're now sitting on the right side of the house, as in literally. So please look after all of us. And I think it is a good match. Since we started the cricket analogy, I'm not going to fall into the trap of making smart puns. But since we got into the cricket analogy, it's a good match. Someone had to win, but both batsmen scored centuries. So that's a very, very good thing. And you can be assured, our new Deputy Chairman can be assured through you, sir, that all of us will continue to cooperate as a constructive opposition. We wish you good health and we wish you a fabulous tenure. Thank you so much.
Thank you.